I wish you'd just skip this part, honestly.
Yeah, let's call, go grab some of the drink and come back.
What the fuck just happened?
He said, please relax.
No, I literally, I'm not seeing only anything. I literally just went through an out-of-body experience.
There is a snitch inside the prison,
fuck?
Preparing to testify.
I can't believe that dude just naps himself in the balls all day. Multiple times a day.
I can.
Maybe he likes it.
So the big one's still stuck in this chair?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, bro.
Because we're pulling into the station?
Yeah, but I'm used to it already being there, though.